The first day of the Hindu New Year in Uttarakhand is celebrated as the harvest festival, locally called Phool Sankranti. On this day, young children, especially girls, visit all houses in the locality and offer flowers at the main door as a prayer of prosperity. In return, the residents offer rice, jaggery and sweets to the girls.